The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2024's tax burden by state. New York has the highest burden, followed by Hawaii, Vermont, Maine, and California. The states with the lowest burden are Tennessee, Florida, Wyoming, New Hampshire, and Alaska. The study was based on property, income, and sales taxes as a share of personal income. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.